Should you begin to experience machine error issues with your high roller mix denomination currency counter, you may need to recalibrate the sensor. This video will give you a step-by-step guide on how to recalibrate your machine sensor. Step 1. To enter the calibration code, start by pressing the Set button to access the menu. Select Option 2 to enter the service menu. Step 2. The machine will ask for a passcode. The default passcode is 0518. Step 3. In the service menu, select Option 2, CIS Calibration. Your machine included a white laminated calibration paper. This is required to complete the calibration. Step 1. Open the back cover and insert the included calibration paper over the top of the sensor. Step 2. Close the back cover. When looking at the front of the machine, ensure the calibration paper is resting just behind or even with the rollers. Step 3. Press the Start button to start calibration. This could take up to 60 seconds to complete. Step 4. The screen will display Adjust, Succeed. Your calibration is now complete.